sick.
Get ready. Get set for the most amazing, outrageously fun-filled competition you'll ever see. Teams of celebrities from the entertainment world, television personalities, famous athletes, movie stars, and more will compete in games of fun, skill, and excitement in an effort to set new world records in anything and everything. The audience is ready. The teams are ready. We're all ready for All-Star Anything Goes. In this competition, you'll see the mouse against the house. The first team of competitors, the cast of the new Mickey Mouse Club. Here's musical mouseketeer Allison Fonte. Next on roll call, Shawnte Northcutt. And without his mouse ears today, Todd Turquoise. Their competitors, the cast of...
Hi, Bill Boggs here, and I welcome you to All-Star Anything Goes. We are in for some really grim competition this afternoon between the Mickey Mouse Club, the Mouseketeers, and the kids from the Little House on the Prairie. And let's remember one thing right off the bat. These Mouseketeers are inspired to win, not just for themselves, although they want to win as a team, but they want to win for the greatest little rodent in the history of show business, Mickey Mouse himself, correct? Are you ready, kids?
M-I-C-K-E-Y-M-O-U-S-E.
All right, I got the message. Good. And how about the Little House on the Prairie? Are you ready? The house will trounce the mouse. Okay, we'll see what happens here. Your first event. This requires a lot of strength, a lot of coordination, and it also requires sitting on a skateboard and working with a fly swatter. You think you can do that?
Yeah.
All right, this is called Swat He Says. You're two teams. You're each person is on a skateboard. You each have a fly swatter. What you have to do simply is to break as many balloons as possible. The first team that gets all the balloons broken wins. Sound easy?
Yeah.
Well, we'll see how you do, little house, little prairie puppies, and little Mouseketeers. You ready to go?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get set and go up to Jim Healy right now.
Always in red, Little House on the Prairie, always green, white, always in blue. They're on their way now. The Mickey Mouse Club trying to pop out all those red balloons. Little House on the Prairie trying to knock out those blue balloons. Oh, Little House on the Prairie's got three to go. Mickey Mouse Club has got two to go. How about more? This is going to be close. The Mickey Mouse Club has won it. How do you go, Bob?
Yeah, it's off to a quick start. Come on over here for a second. Hey, how'd you do it? You didn't expect to get wet, did you?
No, but they were in there.
Okay, it was very... Did you know how close it was there at the end?
Yes,
and what
tail slipped.
What happened to you at the beginning?
Oh, I got a few, but then...
I know, whoom, the skateboard right after my... Oh, you poor little wet prairie dogs. Let's go up to Jim Healy and see how this thing's...
Get penalized.
Well, you have to stop, and the referee puts it back on. Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Are you ready to steer?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's go to Jim Healy and see what happens with C...
Mickey Mouse Club. What happened?
With the steerer back there.
It's too hard to hear for everybody.
They couldn't hear you because the crowd was roaring. Okay, let's go. Jim Healy, how does this set up? What's the score right now?
Right now... During warm-ups, Bill Boggs had a chance to chat with Melissa Sue Anderson of the club. Each contestant gets three trips down that slide, so a possible 12 points for each team. Pop Atmore will lead it off for the Mickey Mouse Club, and he made that fin stick to the tune of 10. 1 point for every fin that sticks. Allison Fonte down next. Here's Todd Turkin. And Todd made his stick. That is 2 points already for the Mickey Mouse Club. Shawnte Northcutt, a little too much muscle. That was long and wide for Shawnte. She comes back to await her second trip. Here comes Billy Pop Atmore down for the second time, and he was a little late in throwing that. Still, only two fins sticking on that tuna tin for the Mickey points. With two contestants remaining, with just one to go, here's the anchor gal, Shawnte Northcutt. Let's go down to you, Bill Boggs, and talk to Shawnte and get the referee's official count.
Hi, my dear Shawnte. How are you?
Pretty good.
You took three throws. I know you're very wet. You took three throws. You didn't get any. What's tough to do about that?
I think the toughest part is timing it.
Yeah.
Timing when to throw it and getting off the slide.
How's the water feel this afternoon?
Not bad. A little warm.
That's good. Better than cold. Ref, give us a score on that for the Mickey Mouse Club, please.
The Mickey Mouse Club got two.
The Mickey Mouse Club got two. Let's go to Jim Healy. Jim.
Okay, Bill Boggs, Todd Turkman, he came down. He got one of the 2 points for the Mickey Mouse Club. You just heard from little Shawnte Northcutt. Here is Shawnte in action. 2 points for the Mickey Mouse Club. The Little House on the Prairie will get its chance next. You know, this is the new Mickey Mouse Club. They're all terrific kids, so they must have been beautiful babies.
When you were only starting to go to kindergarten, I bet you drove the little girls wild. And when it came to winning blue ribbons, I bet you showed the other kids how. I can see the judge's eyes as he handed you the prize. I bet you made the cutest bow. Oh, you must have been a beautiful baby boy, 'cause baby, look at you now.
The Little House on the Prairie has a very precarious...
Our runner-ups will receive a pocket camera.
Selected from one of the 4,800 Western Auto stores. If Western Auto will be good to you. Also, our winners will receive the...
Okay, we're back. This is our fourth and final event. This is our classic event, the Classic Donut Walk. The winner of this will win this afternoon's competition. Pop, let's face it, the Mickey Mouse Club is behind. You going to pull up here?
Well, I really pray that we will.
Okay. Praying will help. And also being a good donut walker and a good donut assembler will help as well. Now, let me ask you this. Where's little John? Hey, are you going to fight them off? Because
yeah.
They're going to be charging her. You are, little John?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. Here's what happens in this event. I have a feeling you may. We'll find out. We start out with one player here. This is a race, and it's a race to assemble donuts, which are actually inner tubes. By the time the thing is all over, you're back down here with 10 and then walking down the field as fast as you can with 10 on you across the finish line. Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Okay, get ready to assume your positions. And Jim Healy, call it!
Right, Bill Boggs, this event pays 20 points. Therefore, the winner is the winner of the overall championship competition. Allison Fonte in red for the Mickey Mouse Club. Missy Anderson in blue for Little House on the Prairie. Each have the two donuts. Here's Missy Anderson. And Missy adds two donuts, as does Allison Fonte for the Mickey Mouse Club. These are great actors, all these kids, but they're great athletes too, undoubtedly. Talent scouts watching them perform today. Missy Anderson. Here's Allison Fonte going back for the final two donuts. Missy Anderson is going the wrong way. Screen right, she headed for the finish line, and that may have burned the barn for the Little House on the Prairie. Here comes the Mickey Mouse Club, and winning it all, W. Bill Boggs for this dramatic moment.
The Mickey Mouse Club, an excited group of musketeers at this moment. They pulled it off. What did it? What did it for this team? Allison, you can hardly speak, huh? How you feeling, kid? What's it feel like to have 10 big donuts on you?
Oh, pretty heavy.
And look at this. I think this is a very good example of good sportsmanship. You're over here congratulating the winners, aren't you? Are you really crying?
No.
I didn't think so. But you're a good actress, though. Turn around here, little John. You didn't do it, did you, pal?
No.
But you're still good sports, I think. Now, let's find out exactly what happened here. You... What did you do?
Well, see, when I got to Melissa, she started putting him on me. We were really going good, you know, and I'm getting on. And I got the one rope, and we couldn't get the other one, you know.
But didn't you go in the wrong direction at one point?
Yeah, so we were trying to get the other one, and all I could think of was getting it done, you know. So I started going off. I'm going, oh, my God, I forgot to go the other way. So I started to turn around, and my rope got caught on my foot as I was turning around. So I couldn't get back. I could have gotten back and maybe had more of a chance, but I can't.
Well, that sounds like a valid excuse. You're good losers. I think I've got a special award here for the Mouseketeers. Mickey's going to be mighty proud of you when you take this home for Mickey Mouse. the winners of today's All-Star Anything Goes competition between the Mickey Mouse Club and the Little House on the Prairie. You're great kids. I hope you had a good time. That's good. You got it. We'll see you next week on All-Star Anything Goes. Have a nice week. Bye-bye. Hey, little
celebrity guest came to today's competition in Playboy limousine.
And it's easy, I just follow my nose. 'Cause almost anything goes. Hey, I'd like to chase rainbows with you. When you are around, it's so easy to do. Let me love you.
Channel 5, temperature 80.